I am being guided to share with you a shift in perception that we are all being called to. It is called the receiving gate. There was a time when each of us was developing and was surrounded by nourishing amniotic fluid. This circulated within our body and surrounded our body, and we received. We weren't blocked from receiving. We did not have to take action other than to simply be in order to receive this nourishment, this oxygenation. It simply was our existence. This immersion and receiving energies. Energies and frequencies that nourish, heal, and inform, literally at the time of development. Informing the development of each and every cell within your body. There's no conscious work you need to do to open the receiving gate. There's nothing you need to clear. For the simple opening of the gate and the act of receiving clears all blocks. There's nothing you need to do to earn this receiving gift. It is simply an aspect of being. It is your birthright to receive. Feel the energy that surrounds you, bathing you, holding you. Allow yourself to feel held. Supported, connected. Feel how this energy simply passes from beyond to within your body, reaching the depths of every aspect of your being. Filling you, holding you, these energies you are receiving are healing frequencies, light codes, wisdom, their consciousness is wise. All-knowing. There is no need to guide the energies that you are receiving. There is no need to set an intention or to purposefully channel it in any way. Simply shift your perception and open the gate. Is expansive. The feeling is as though you are floating and held. Receiving energy permeate every cell. Connecting in to your DNA. Awakening you to a cellular level of receiving. This receiving energy is yours. It is always present with you, shifting your conscious attention and awareness of your receiving further activates the opening. As you activate and open your gate of receiving, you open the collective energy to activate their own gates of receiving. Accessibility to these energies is more attuned, aligned, and sensitive. In the past, there was much deep work and clearing required to reach the gate of receiving. This energy is available for you in always, always.